Gencho Bostandjiev was a general laborer that lived between 1886 and 1912. Sadly, he died in the wreck of the Titanic.